One man behind bars. Now, it all started in Fremont County, Iowa, when authorities there tried to stop a truck driving the wrong way down I-29. Omaha police tell us speeds got up to 95 miles per hour during the pursuit. Now, the driver also ran into several police cruisers. He turned up Dodge and kept going until he stopped at 114th. Now, police quickly arrested him, and thankfully, no one was hurt.